Hello and welcome to this video that demonstrates some enhancements for the dummy tool. For the articulation of the dummy limbs, a table view of the dummy tree is now available, allowing simultaneous articulation of all joints and axes. Let's see where to find it. We input an LSTC dummy and activate the dummy articulation tool. So far, we could have the visualization of the dummy tree. Now we can also switch to table view. This allows having the total overview of the dummy joints, but also articulating from the table cells. So let's say that we need to articulate the dummy around T axis for 180 degrees. We can type this value in the cell, and by pressing enter, the rotation is performed. In the same manner, we can articulate the rest of the joints. For example, the right wrist for 5 degrees, and the lower leg for 10 degrees. Thank you for watching.